Hear me?
Yes. And you?
Yeah, yeah, I'm clear now.
Okay.
What happened? What was the issue?
I don't know. I don't know. I haven't did nothing.
Right? Mm. Okay, you're able to see my screen, right?
Yes.
Okay, so what I was asking, what we were discussing was, I started the recording now. Yeah. So what I was discussing was recovery sites, backup, fault tolerance.
Fault tolerance.
What is fault tolerance?
Fault tolerance, I think, is when you have implemented all the safeguards and countermeasures, there are some risk or some that you accept because maybe putting the countermeasure is costs more than the asset that you are defending, or because you don't have enough resources to, no? This is fault tolerance or no?
Mm-hmm. Okay, fault I will tell you what you tell is okay. I understand that. Now, what I want to tell you is backup. I want to take backup. I have three options. One is redundancy. Second is high availability. Third is fault tolerance. I'll explain you one by one, okay? Try to understand. Now you have a switch. You have a switch, okay? Let us take one switch. Mm-hmm. So now you're going to, in your company, there is one floor, ground floor. There is one 48 port switch, okay? Cisco switch is there. Now this Cisco switch, you are going to buy another Cisco switch and you're going to maintain in the stock room, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Maintaining, yes, backup switch in storeroom. Okay, this is called redundancy. Mm-hmm. Understand?
Yes.
Like in your car, you have another tire, na?
Yes.
That is called what? Redundancy.
Okay.
Simple, Stepney, another tire. Even now, your one tire got a puncture, you'll put that other tire, right?
Right.
That is redundancy. Now, what is high availability is, you are
both
having
are active.
Two switches. Two switches in the network, in the floor. Understand? One
yes.
is primary, another one is secondary, or both are active. You can do load balancing or however you want to do, but you have two switches. If one fails, another one is going to take care. That is high availability, HA. Understand? You clear?
Yes.
Now, what is fault tolerance? Fault tolerance is one switch will have two power supplies. Two CPUs. RAM. If one CPU RAM fails, we call this as a supervisor line card. You know that? Supervisor line card. So I have only one switch, but that one switch is having multiple equipments to protect from the attacks. Protect from the failure. This is called fault tolerance. I can tolerate the fault. See, if I have three power supplies, what will happen? You have seen three power supplies, four power supplies.
Mm-hmm.
You have seen that? This type okay. of devices, switches. Okay. You have seen that type of switches?
Yes, we use Cisco switches.
Mm. See, for example, if you see just that September IAF, not this. So basically what will happen if you have different types of switches? IAF is not that, no? Enterprise will be there. Okay, security, enterprise, PPT. Okay, for example, Cisco switch with the multiple power supplies. Right, you've seen this, no?
Yes.
See, these are two power supplies. Yes. This is called fault tolerance. Do you understand now?
Okay, yes.
So we have three switches, three power supplies, four power supplies, like that. Clear, na?
Clear.
So now the difference all comes under DRP. In DRP, to handle the disaster recovery, we'll have redundant recovery sites, backups, you know. So backups will have, these backups can be in different ways, redundancy, high availability, fault tolerance. Clear, na? Okay, now let's do, now this is difference between DRP, BCP and DRP. Let's go to, what are the four? Now we are focusing on only BCP. We have a separate chapter for DRP. Let's focus on BCP now. In BCP, we have four important main steps are there: project, scope and planning, business impact assessment, continuity planning, approval and implementation. These all are the four main steps in BCP. So the next we are going to discuss about how the project scope and planning will happen. What are the business impact will happen, and what is continuity planning, and what is, how do you plan approval and implement? These are, we're going to discuss on the next four topics. Okay, all good. Any doubts?
It's clear.
Can we start one by one? Hello. Yes. Are you there?
Yes. Prem.
Again, voice went very low. Again and again, it's happening.